So are you swapping to survivalist after this?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess I should, huh? So that we don't have two swats against Scrakes and Fleshies. It's level 0, or it's normal though. And like, you're intended to be able to fight on level 0 classes, and on level 0 you don't get any bonuses at all to anything, so... I could literally fight them with a microwave gun on any class if I wanted to. Oh yeah, I could swap over to Survivalist. Sharpshooter? Probably Survivalist though.
Yeah, I'm just wondering, like, if I should swap to Survivalist so we have a medic or something. Because Robbie is playing Berserker.
I am a chivalrous knight.
Oh yeah, he's not level 5 yet either, so he doesn't have any regen. Yeah, I can go Survivalist. And grab Medic. Assault Rifle, maybe?
Just SMG is totally fine.
Yeah, but I usually do that when we have me, right, as Medic. Excellent. I'm not the greatest Medic, but I am a Medic, so...
It is still normal.
These gun attacks do so much damage in this way. Make for the pod and gear up.
Survived without a scratch, huh? You are one very slippery the whole time. Mech. No, we gotta support.
Nice. Where should I go as survivalist? The world is literally at my fingertips. A katana, you say? No. I guess I could just stick with the MP7, right? And go SMG. Well, I have the medic SMG now, so I guess I don't actually need it.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Oh yeah, you can go up to this guy and press E and take ammo if his bag is red.
Once per wave. There you go, Bones. I have SMG now.
I'm about to shut the pod.
What weapons do you normally get on Survivalist?
Medic SMG, glad you made it back. M16, I think, for demo.
Okay.
The thing is, like, all the automatic weapons and the heavy damage weapons are sort of split from the first skill.
Right.
But the demo weapon is an automatic weapon that still gets bonuses from the heavy
being
weapon
demo
reload spill.
Yeah.
So basically I use that. I grab the starter SMG from SWAT and use that till I can afford the assault rifle from demo.
Okay.
And then grab a medic SMG and a starter shotgun for helping healing the Scrakes.
The combat shotgun?
The pump action.
Pump action damage.
So it actually deals a lot of damage. It's great for dealing
with... The starter
with,
one, right?
Yeah. It's great for dealing with Gorefasts and Sirens and stuff to get close. And then I just clear trash, pretty much. And then use the grenade launcher on the assault rifle when flash pounds show up.
Yeah, and then the pump action on Scrakes.
Yeah, pump action if I have to on Scrakes.
Okay.
But I prefer to let other people deal with them.
Let's go! That's a husk! Oh god! I was going the wrong way, apparently. Wow. What map is this?
I think we normally hang out in the building over here.
Yeah. Bonjour. I feel like we've been in this map before, actually. Oh, thank goodness for Normal's extra merchant time. Jeez.
More Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Let's see. So support.
Scrakes this way,
pump
right?
Action. Oh, I don't have extra weight. Damn. What did you get before extra weight?
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Oh wait, you don't have extra weight either, though, right?
Yeah, I normally don't run extra weight until the boss wave.
Yeah.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
M16 is a lot of money.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Are you hanging out in here?
I guess.
What's upstairs? Is it better upstairs? Not really, no. I wouldn't say so. Oh, it's a husk. Oh. Oh, the support's running away from me, what the fuck? Come on, guy. How am I supposed to grab ammo if you're running away? My arrow's confused, actually. It's not telling me to go anywhere. Oh, here we go. Oh, was it telling you to run out a window?
Yeah, maybe I'll jump and lost half our health.
Spend
it.
Oh, wow.
Buy some armor. I need you alive and in one piece.
He hasn't looked that bad off for a lot of your health.
Well, I healed with a medic pistol.
You like being chewed into pieces? Buy armor.
I don't have enough money for Scrakes.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Oh, this building. Here we go. I remember it well. Remember when they're like, we don't want people to camp in one spot for forever, so we're gonna make the lights permanently breakable?
And then they went and made teleporting Zed, so everyone camped in one spot forever.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Just the way I like it. That's a streak. Where'd it go? The Skrake died already? Wow.
There we go.
Like, it didn't even last for a second, though. Maybe I should get Medic Assault Rifle. For the boss wave, I mean.
Yeah, baby.
That boss wave needs a lot of healing. Go on the other side, yeah. Where's that husk? Shoot him in the back. Oh, there you go. See, I'm too used to playing medic where I can just throw all of my darts at a person when they're injured, even the tiniest amount. But now I'm a survivalist. I have to conserve every dart. Oh wait. Yeah, ammo. To the trader. A gun. Oh man, I got the best gun in the game.
Come see me. The pod's safely open.
How lucky am I, Hellbone?
Oh, the varmint rifle?
Yeah. Bring up the oh, it has single shot mode. Why did they have that?
Oh, it's always had single shot mode. It's just it doesn't deal a lot of damage, so.
Unstoppable killing machine bones. How much does medic missile rifle weigh anyway? 7? Oh yeah, I can carry that, and like a 2-weight thing. What's 2 weights? Pistol, I guess.
Yeah, I think just gunslinger pistols are 2-weight.
Well, Zed's yeah. On the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
So I can, when I get the assault rifle, I can ditch my SMG. Oh, Jesus! So this doesn't have single
glad
fire mode, does it?
Back.
No.
Don't bleed on anything.
That was a mistake.
What's the button and the options to just hold right mouse instead of pressing it, Tane?
Oh,
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Options, controls, key binding, then under combat in there. There's one for Iron Sights Hold and Iron Sights Toggle.
Wow. This rifle seems pretty nice.
Yep. And when you get to level 15, you get extra ammo for all your weapons too.
That sounds sweet. You just have like a bajillion grenades in this thing.
No
No, it's just you sometimes run out of ammo because it's only auto fire. But with the extra ammo, okay. Reload this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What's going on over there? I saw something on AG.
Yes, a scrape.
There's ammo on the other side of the room.
Oh, flesh pal!
Does this work on flesh pals? Nope.
Oh, got him. Well, you guys don't know. How nice, it's a grenade launcher and an assault rifle in our package.
And at level 5 you get reload speed for it. And your shotgun. There's nothing that increases reload for medicones, unfortunately, though.
Well, I mean,
oh, there's ammo down there, too.
If medicones could do damage as well, then why pick anything else?
That's true.
Aside from explosives for fleshies. Actually, medic shotgun's pretty good burst damage, I think. It's like the Schneid deck from before. If you get cornered, you just pull out your shotgun and blast them in the face multiple times. I get on the boat. Oh, this way. I can't believe we're out of harbor. Wait, where's the last set? Oh, he's chasing me. Oh, he was. Now he's going for you guys. I'm watching you guys kill it. No bones, you went out of render distance. What the fuck? Oh, okay, you're back in render distance now.
Make for the pod and gear up.
Listen, Bones, why did you leave render distance?
How like, do the Americans see it?
I want to be
you
sneaky.
Were MVP that time. Nice work.
Why don't we take
bring
this boat
and
sail
gear.
Away? How are they going to chase us? They're just going to go through the water?
Ooh, I can keep SMG if I buy shotgun instead. Medic shotgun. And then I'll have a shotgun and an SMG.
That's true.
It only weighs one more than regular shotgun.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Yeah, let's go. I guess we're staying here. I don't know.
Bonjour.
We've got enough time to make
trade.
It back. If we want
to. Yeah, so it's normal mode.
Cool.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Support XP.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
Oh, we left support guy by himself.
And it doesn't sound good.
He'll be fine. Is it this way? Oh, we just went back to the same building. Yes, this is great.
That's a false move.
That was great, Captain. Me.
Grenade out?
No, thanks.
You've dented their numbers.
So here, huh?
I guess.
I can think of better places, I guess. Okay. Could be worse. Oh, I need to reload everything. Hold on. Oops, this is not my medic SMG.
Oh yeah, that's something that you're gonna have to get used to. I've done that quite a few times. Oh, I'm gonna heal this person. Whoops, that's a grenade.
Yeah. Hope nobody's looking. To the traitor!
Ixino. That's nearly all of them.
Bye guys, and out to the traitor now. Well, I was, but I actually went the wrong way. And went back to you guys again. The same way that we got trapped here in the first place. God damn it, the stupid building is down. No, the shotgun. Oh, I already have the weapon, damn. Which is better, assault rifle and pistol or shotgun and SMG? You think?
Probably shotgun and SMG.
Okay. Yeah, without any, I think it actually would be better without any third regen speed.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. Know what Zed's love? Broken armor. Fix it.
Alright, well, I have med tech shotgun now. So I have shotgun and SMG and then assault rifle. Also, if you want to heal me for sweet money.
More Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
I think this might be a better shotgun than the other one. I guess it depends on damage though. Yeah, I guess I can just look that up.
Now spend it. Time's almost up.
The medic shotgun being better than the pump action?
Yeah.
Probably.
Not just because it reloads, but also. Or not just because it heals, but also because it fires faster and it reloads faster. Mainly. And more ammo. But it weighs one more, so, I mean, I don't know your build or anything. But if I'm gonna be fake medic, then I guess I might as well. I need at least two medic weapons. Hey, it's a scrake down there.
Is that a rake?
Scrake.
Oh yeah, shotgun. Wow, survivalist feels pretty nifty. It's like I can handle almost every situation and be okay. I guess that's what they're saying anyway. Also, hello user. Hey Thomas, how's it going?
Thomas, do you have Fitting Forward soon?
I do not. I have Atlas Reactor 1, the first one, the only one.
Oh.
Oh, sorry, still taking damage.
Is Killing Floor 2 like good now, or is it still terrible?
It's pretty good now.
That's a flesh down sounding thing.
There's two of them.
Double fleshy wave. We did it.
Joined and then left.
I guess because we're at the boss wave, pretty much. Like, it makes sense. Okay, remember Killing Floor 1, how someone would join on the boss wave and make the boss super tough without being able to do anything about it? Because they didn't have any money?
At least in this game, you spawn in with money based on the wave.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. It's like, at least they improved on that. That was fun before. It's like, oh, super tough Patriarch.
Huh? That's pistol time.
You don't spawn in with enough money to do really anything, but
spend freely. You can at least get the RPG, right? I mean, if you're gonna buy one weapon, may as well make it the RPG. By your survival instinct out
there. Yep, I got a pistol. And now I have two SMGs. There's body armor over here.
Well, thanks.
You're missing more than me, so.
Yep, I didn't even buy any. I bought like very little. Come and get your tools of trade. Support just sprays his money everywhere. Boss wave, everybody has money.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Well, I got an achievement for that.
So much shopping time.
Yeah, the medic SMG.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
I feel kind of naked with not the medic assault rifle right now, but this regular assault rifle in my hand. Feels kind of weird. So
well,
we find
the other
here,
one didn't have glasses.
Oh, I think he did actually. Oh, you can stumble the boss?
What?
Oh.
That was not my medic gun, but hey, it landed on the boss, so I guess I can't complain. Oh my goodness, I really need to watch what weapon I have. Not all of them are medic guns anymore. Pretty great though that I just launch grenades. Is he coming back? Sounds like he's coming back. Sounds like he's attacking you, Bones.
He's over here.
Oh, this is bad. We're in the open.
doing? Why is he running at the guy with the minigun?
Sometimes. Oh, I might die. Nah, I'm good. I got a shotgun. I lied. Thank you.
Okay, SWAT level 6. Now I can reload all of my guns and put 2 more bullets in them.
Ammo cap, passive. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. I'm on the other side of this fence. Gotta wait for dart recharging. Yeah, I'm way more limited on darts than a medic is.
Go full auto on him.
Time for grenade! Oh. Oh, he just killed some poor fucker. The poor support. I am so screwed. Why did he stop? Not that I should complain.
Oh god.
I might be dying.
I died.
I'm dead.
You can do it, friend.
It's up to you, level 6 weapon. Go, Bones, go. Fuck my ass with medic SMG, I think.
I already have a medic SMG.
Oh well, you want to die.
If I could find some armor drop, that would be good.
Take advantage of your armor ability?
Yeah.
Boomstick.
Oh, he just knocked down those doors.
I got grenades that don't do shit against him, and I got SMGs.
That don't do much. But ammo box. That cobble. Oh no, that's the puncher. Just do what we didn't do, use cover. Oh, it's the mortar barrage.
Nope. I'm dead.
No, but he whacked at the corners. Okay, he stopped to shoot rockets. More ammo. Like a really sad version of the medic march. Well, if you're a pro at this.
I'm just Okay, got. Please? Okay.
Oh, he turned invisible. Squint.
So few of you hide and seek. I love
this. Knocking the doors down. Oh, hello, Dad. You think with all these pickups on the map, that one of them would be armor, right?
No. No, there's no cover.
Oh. Oh well. Oh, so if you play as survivalist, you don't get XP for the other classes, huh?
It looks like you get some.
Because I have no damage with field magic weapon damage done, only for healing teammates.
Hmm.